This one, it's a poem, it's a serious poem, so it's a filter down, so even a child would understand. It's called Noddy is a Racist. Noddy is a racist, I'm telling you it's true. I saw him down in Toy Town with Big Ears and the crew. The elves had called the meeting and Noddy took the stand. He said that they were taking over as rightful rulers of the land. They would round up all the teddy bears, rag dolls and gollywogs and march down to the police station and capture PC Plod. But unbeknownst to Noddy, someone overheard every word he said, for I had at the back of the hall stood a frightened little Ted. Creeping out on tiptoes, he slipped out of the door and he ran to the police station like he never ran before. He rushed straight up to PC Plod and told him what was happening. PC Plod got on the blower for reinforcements he did ring. Soon flashing lights and sirens filled the Toy Town air and there was battle-wielding busies racing everywhere. Big Ears heard the commotion and said to Noddy, let's take flight. But Noddy with microphone in hand said, no, we'll stand and fight. Just then a big police boot come crashing through the door, sending poor old Big Ears sprawling across the floor. Noddy realised that the jig was up, decided it was time to go. And suddenly from behind the ear, hello, hello, hello. Standing there was PC Plod, his truncheon shiny black. He brought it down across Noddy's head and it made a terrible thwack. When Noddy finally came around, he was in a Toy Town cell, bereft of his leather jacket and blue hat with golden little belt. Instead he had a suit with arrows on and a number for the name, and along his ankle he had to tote a bloody big ball and chain. When he finally got brought up to court, the judge said there was no rhyme or reason not to give Noddy life imprisonment for committing Toy Town treason. Thank you.